How to reset PayPal password if you forgot it. So if you forgot password of your PayPal account and you want to get back into your account and you don't know how to reset your password, then this video is going to be very helpful for you. So make sure you watch this video all the way to the end. Let's begin the tutorial. First of all, open up any browser on your smartphone, PC, tablet or laptop and search PayPal. And then go over to official website of PayPal, paypal.com. And here click on login at the top right. Now as you have forgotten your PayPal account's password, here click on forgotten password. And in this page, enter the email address or username of the PayPal account that you have forgotten password of. So let me enter my PayPal's email address real quick. After entering your email address, click on next. Now you'll need to verify the security or identity of your PayPal account. So if you have added phone number on your PayPal account, then you can select the first option, get a text, where you will receive a code from PayPal. And if you have not added phone number on your PayPal account, then here you can select get an email. As I have this phone number option, I'm gonna keep it selected as it is. And now let's click on next. Now PayPal will send you a security code to your phone number or email address. And here you're gonna enter that code to verify your account. So let me enter the code. After entering the security code, click on submit. And here it is, now you can reset your PayPal password. So here you can create a new password for your PayPal account, and by doing so you can get back into your PayPal account. So here you have to create a new password. You don't have to reuse the previous password if you remember. And here also you have to avoid personal info, and you should create a strong password which includes letters, numbers and symbol. So let me create a strong password and re-enter that password here. After creating and confirming your password, now here click on save. And then you will be automatically logged into your PayPal account. And that's pretty much it. That's how you can reset your forgot PayPal password. And if you found this video helpful, then make sure you leave a like and comment in this video. And if you want to add your credit or debit card to your PayPal account, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.